How's everybody doing, all right? After some of these acts, I think I should have went back and put my gown on or something. I don't know. That would have went over too big.
It's been a long time since I've worked with them.
Moonlight of the night.
when you bit me. Fever when you want me. Originally was done by the late and great Little Roy John out of Detroit. And Stevie Wonder actually has his, one of Willie's sons singing with him, and they do that every night in the shows. And Willie actually lived here in North Philadelphia for a while, and I actually got to meet very lucky Billy Paul, and he introduced me to Little Roy John's sister-in-law, which Willie was one of my favorite singers out of the late 50s. Did Cottage for Sale and all those great jazz standards. But we're going to take it back to Louis Jordan right now and do a little song that he recorded. No offense to women out here, but it's called Ain't That Just Like a Woman. We're going to do it in the key of G. These things were very cheap when I first started playing a Monica about 40-some years ago, but they are not that cheap anymore. I wish I had stuck with the saxophone. I think it would have been better. Maybe not. I don't know. Maybe not. I don't. Oh, we're going to try this little number. Al, thank you. What a great band. Unbelievable band. I didn't wear my bow tie tonight. Next time I will. I'm going to get one of those with the blue lights on it. But say Al, say Al on first, man. That one, thank you. Thanks. Thank you.
Thank you. Very, very nice. That's why we love you, man. movement with sousaphone. We have a special surprise for everybody. He's in town. He's in town. He's back from Vegas. And he's sitting in the front row here. He's sitting in the front row. He's back from Vegas. It was a good tour. I don't know if they asked him to leave or he left. No, he's done another job in California. But he's here tonight. Let's hear it for Jimmy Drew.
Everybody, it's good to be back in town.
South side of Chicago is the baddest part of town. And if you go down there, you better just beware of a man named Leroy Brown. Well, Leroy, more than trouble. You see, he's standing about 6'4". All those downtown ladies call him treetop lover. All the men just call him sir.
Everybody now.
But he's bad, 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 bad. Leroy Brown, baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than an old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog. Well, Leroy, he a gambler. Liked his fancy clothes, and he liked to wave his diamond rings upon everybody's nose. He got a custom Continental, he got an Eldorado too. He got a 32 gun in his pocket full of fun. He got a razor in his shoe, but he's bad, 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 Leroy Brown. The baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog. Take it now. That's what I'm talking about. Well, Friday night a week ago, Leroy shooting dice. And at the end of the bar sat a girl named Adama. Said, who that girl look nice? Well, he cast his eyes upon her. Trouble soon began. With Leroy Brown, he learned a lesson about a messing with the wife of a jealous man. And his bad, bad, Leroy Brown. The baddest man in the
than a junkyard dog. One more time now, Mr. Trombone. Well, he's a badder than an old King Kong, huh? A meaner than a junkyard dog. Woo! Woo! Let's hear for that trombone player. These are the best musicians I've ever sat in here with. That is just amazing. We're going to do a little Wilson Pickett for you now. But all you wanna do is ride around Sally. very much. Thank you. Little Wilson Pickett for you. That wicked, wicked Pickett. Good job. Thank you so much, guys. How about some Van Morrison for you now?
When the rains came, standing in a hollow, we're playing a new game. We're laughing and a running, hey, hey, a skipping and a jumping. In the misty morning, falling, oh, my heart's a thumping you.
And you write down that for me, Tom? And And also, I want to introduce to Franny Russo. He's my manager from the Mirage. He's going to talk to you about the Mirage. Here he is. Give him a hand. Here he is.
That song, by the way, folks, that song was sponsored by the Blue Marlin Motel in beautiful Wildwood Crest, New Jersey. Everybody's invited this summer. In fact, I told Al that Krista will be appearing the second week of June. We're giving out discount for all the rooms. Give Al a call. We're going to be nice. Krista's going to be live at the Blue Marlin. Discounts second and third week of June. Come down and see us.
I stayed there. The place is fantastic. Not a problem. It's a great place to stay.
That's right, folks. Thank you. Appreciate it. Hey, Krista, thank you. Big hug.
And thank you for hiring me to be the manager. I get to do it again. And wait, and people you want. It's okay with me. I love you. Hip hop. Thank you. I love you. And the band is wonderful, too. I love them. They're the best.
You're the best. Thank you very much, Chris. All right. We're going to take a little break here. We're going to enjoying the show so far? All right. We got a couple new numbers we want to share with you.
Oh, my God. I thought that was a microphone.
No, I'm just happy to see you.
I'm going to try.
Marriage? What are you, out of your mind? Are you insane? Not for all the tea in China. Not for a million dollars, I'm married.
Well, that wasn't it at all, Bobby. All I wanted to say was, goodbye, 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 goodbye. Don't try and stop me, Horace.
Nice butt.
A little ain't happened for so long, dearie. You ain't gonna see me anymore. So long. Snuggle up to your cash register. It's a little lumpy, but it rings. So don't you come a knocking, all the old dressed up and ready to go. We've had enough of feeling low. So Bobby, when you find your life a sad old story, when you see your valley walking on. I should have said so long. I should have said.
thank you. I thank you guys.
These tears in these eyes telling you, but I gave till today. Now he's gone and we're through. I'm a blue.
Say, where am I blue? Where am I blue? Where am I blue? I tell from my heart without telling you. Am I blue? Where will you be too? If he's playing with your woman, weird enough fell through.
So tenderly, land where no one else can enter. And in the center, just you and me. Dear, my heart beats like a hammer. My arms bend around you tight. And stars fell on Alabama that night.
Thank you.
Be like old Mr. Noah when it starts to pour. Just laugh at trouble. Although you're seeing, we'll keep in mind the silver line. Those gloomy clouds of gray. Let the light your sky up and tell the clouds to dry up and smile away each rainy day.
Purcell doing Minnie the Moocher. It's Fred Hall's favorite song.
Hi. How are you? I'm going to start out with Mr. Mike Galena.
Take it, Mike. flying by us. We lost our stormy notions long the way. If perchance I'd see you at the tavern, we'd smile at one another and we'd say. Let me know when you're done. Those were the days of fame. We thought that they were the same things forever and the fame. We lived the life of the change. We might have known our nerves, or we were young. And yes, they were the best. La, la, la. Just last night I passed outside the tavern. Nothing where you used to be. In the glass I saw a strange reflection. Was the lonely fellow really me? Through the door I heard familiar voices. I saw your face and heard you call my name. All my friends are older but no wiser. In our hearts the dreams were still the same. Now you can sing. Those were we'll be right back.
go for the armed services now. Here we go.
From the halls of Montezuma to the shores of Georgia.
Thank you so much for coming out today. Freddie's going to sing a beautiful song. Come up, Elaine.
Where's my heart?
He wants to marry you. Come on up.
Eileen. You ready? Face the audience. Look at that, not me. Yeah, well, you want to be in show business. That's part of it. You ready?
Don't know where.
Thank you, Ali. Yeah, I hope you had a good time tonight. We'll be right back.
Thank you very, very much.